I'm Sean Vanaman.
I'm Olly Moss, and this is Firewatch.
Firewatch is a video game that is a completely nonviolent, story-driven experience where you walk around the woods while building a relationship with another person on the end of a handheld radio.
This shale slide is steep.
It is a game about isolation and adults having conversations to each other.
While you're out there doing this job as sort of a fire lookout ranger in the Shoshone National Wilderness, like mysterious stuff starts to happen.
What's in this cave down here?
NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous. You're in it, aren't you?
It doesn't seem that dangerous. Whoa, whoa! Ah, no!
Henry!
Seriously, it's completely fine in here.
Damn it.
Henry being this married man whose wife gets early onset dementia, and then meeting this woman, Delilah, who he doesn't know if he can trust or not. Henry doesn't take off his wedding ring because he is totally not there yet. That is not his. That is not his emotional state. Someone at the studio had the idea of just like, oh, we should just take the wedding ring off and put it on the table, and then see, like, players can just do whatever they want with it. And it was such a surprising and elegant piece of game design, and something you could never get in a movie, because in a film you'd sit back and go, will he or won't he put it back on? But in a game, it can just, you can pick it right back up, put it on your finger, and you go about your day.
Delilah's a nice name.
No, you big dummy.
I was kidding.
No, you were not. You're sweet, but we can't call it the Delilah Fire.
The actual art style is really a mix of kind of my own work, very selfishly just wanting to make a video game look like my own stuff, and also kind of trying to find something that was bold and stylistic and a little more interesting than maybe some of the other stuff out there. In my own work, I think composition is a really, really important part of it. So when you give a player the control of the camera, it's much harder to make sure that they're, you know, looking in the right place and getting the best possible view. So it's just about sort of designing the 3D spaces in a way where they're approachable from many different angles, that they still keep really strong silhouettes, but you have to design the spaces in a way that means that the player is more likely to accidentally frame the shot in a more interesting way, I suppose.
I think games often undersell the just like infinitude of emotional space that you can have between two characters. That stuff feels so much more massive to me than, you know, you saved the universe.